Hi, this is Kyle Neisen with MSD Ignition, and we're in one of the electronics labs in our facilities for research and development. This is right where the 7730 power grid was first made, and today I'm going to show you a little bit on how do you make sure that unit is properly connected to your PC. To start, we'll take the unit and plug it in via the USB cable to the laptop. Your laptop should automatically recognize the hardware and begin, just like so. You just follow the wizard. If it asks you if you have a trusted source, please continue anyway. And when it's done, just click finish. When you open the program, it should be found right away and connect automatically. We're now connected to this unit and we can make changes as needed. Once you've had the power grid system connected to your laptop at least once, it should connect automatically each time you plug it in from then on. If for any reason you ever connect your power grid and bring the software up and it does not connect, such as right here, it doesn't show any items, there's a way to check and make sure that the drivers are connected. You'll need to go through your start menu, go to your control panel. In the control panel, go to System, Hardware, and Device Manager. In the Device Manager, we're going to look for an area known as COM ports. Right here you see an exclamation point letting us know there's a warning and the MSD virtual COM port is having an issue. All we need to do is double click on that and the first option will be update driver. When you select that, it will bring the wizard up as we mentioned before and you can go through this process again. You can see the exclamation point is gone and our drivers are good to go. Now if you exit out of all this, you should be able to go to MSD View again. Once you restart again, View will automatically recognize the power grid. If you have any trouble with your MSD power grid system or any other systems, you're always welcome to call our tech hotline or find us on the web.